top 10 private bee schools in India.
Our focus is on cutting edge domain knowledge and benchmarking with world-class businesses.
Big Tech, excellence with values.
Bollywood superstar. So now, I would like to invite. So now I request a superstar to unveil the logo of HP. Okay, so let's go with the countdown. 3, 2, 1, ladies and gentlemen, presenting to you HP. Thank you, Ranbir. Thank you so much. Now I would like
thank you, the team from HP, Caitlin and Sameer. Thank you so much for your support, and of course Gautam and his entire team who have been actually working behind this initiative for the last 1 year or so, and honestly have surprised me as well with what they've done. You know, we at PVR always strive to come up with new innovations, new technological advancements to format is concerned. It's a very exciting format. It's very immersive, and it's a lot of fun. This is the first one we've launched. Talking to Ranbir and some other people from the film industry, that we, Gautam would probably like to expand a little bit more on that. Thanks.
All of you to have taken time out for this. This is really going to change the way we consume movies. That's all I can say currently. This is the first step towards that. But VR is the big thing that's happening all over the world. And very soon, you would see how VR would possibly change and enhance. It's going to be launched maybe a couple of years down the line. But the, I think you will all enjoy it. Please, thank you.
As Gautam was just explaining, virtual reality is going to be a big trend. And we've been looking at virtual reality at HP for some time, and there are several consumer segments that virtual reality will have an impact. But there are two segments that will have the biggest impact. One of them is gaming, the second is entertainment. And what I really like, more and more of these lounges come in cinema theaters of our biggest customers, and I think Ranbir will find this interesting. We've actually won an award from the Motion Picture Academy, which is the same academy that gives out the Oscar. So we call it the award, the Oscar that HP got. It's basically for HP Dream Color Display, which is kind of the gold standard for color accuracy in the movie industry.
At a worldwide level in India, and PVR are clearly a leader in terms of entertainment here. And I really want to compliment PVR team to really come up with this concept of with content which is really immersive, unique HP technology which really powers a very, very powerful VR content.
Technology has gone and actually put the consumer right in the middle of it, and I don't know how to describe it. It might kill a movie going audience, you know, stuff like this, but what I experienced today was just incredible. It's entertainment, it's out of the world, you know. You're isolated, it's just you and it's this world, and you're right in the center of it, and you're the center of the universe and everything's happening around you. So now it all depends on the content, what kind of content you put out there, the technology is there. And now with the content, it's only going to get more interesting. It's going to get more engaging. And I really do hope that it doesn't kill our movie-going audience.
All right, so ladies and gentlemen, now we open the house.
To avail the facility, will they have to buy extra tickets, or it will be complimentary with the other movies? And secondly, my question to Mr. Ranbir Kapoor. Sir, how do you think such kind of experience, I mean, can actually disrupt the movie-going audience, and how will it affect the content creation in the future for mainstream Indian cinema or cinema?
Consumers would be allowed of all taxes to be paid for an experience in the VR lounge.
Medium doesn't matter, you know, it could be television, could be film, could be VR, could be a stage. So wherever the content is good, you know, it attracts the audience, it engages the audience. Yeah, of course, now the new mediums, so, you know, you need to come to a theater. You know, you could have this set up at home. It's just a pair of goggles. And you could have a lot of entertainment and engaged entertainment at home. But like I said, you know, the content of a film is good, a film like Dangal. You know, what's another good film which came out recently? Badrinath Ki Dulhania. So if your content is good, the audience just come to the theater, and so it's good.
I just answered after the 15 days is a free trial, after post which of this, it will vary between 14 to 16 minutes, actually 13 to 16 minutes to handle VR. It spins your head. Largely, it's not so much about the technology, we've also got the best technology.
So, quick question. Can at some point we watch like an IPL cricket game on VR? Would that be possible?
Yeah, of course. You can watch cricket even today. The question is, to your point, will it be able to handle beyond 15 minutes? It's tough. But you can definitely play a game of cricket, you can get involved with IPL, you can do all of that. You can play soccer, like everything.
But are the IPL games covered in the VR way?
As I said, nobody knows so much about VR. As this gains popularity, we open another 10 lounges. I'm sure that is the capacity that we've generated and give us brilliant content. So we are actually looking forward to some great content around Ranbir's next.
Which locations will have these 10? And for HP Ketan, the question is, does HP have plans to have similar tie-ups with other multiplexes and entertainment houses in the country?
Let me quickly say, I'm very tech-savvy.
Any personal gadget-wise preferences?
I mean, the usual, you know, the phone, the iPad, the computer. I bought myself a Leica monochrome camera, which only shoots black and white pictures, and I'm quite enjoying that.
The rollout,
Jio ki jo tryouts kar rahe the, so he called me once to try the VR, and he showed me actually a foot on it, and it was incredible. You know, because he gives you such a feeling that you are sitting in the audience, you are looking up, you are seeing the stars, here is a game playing, here is an audience sitting. So it's like you're right in the middle of the action.
Sanjeev ji,
because it's such an isolated experience, it's just you there, and if you have something, you know, horrific.
But as we go for bigger
lounges, we will get one pod only for horror content.
Like, aap sabko wo yaad hai, Zee Horror Show aata tha. You know, that kind of content if you do will be great.
Sir, Zee Horror Show ki aap baat kar rahe hain, agar wo...
वो एक फिल्म है, एक मुझे इस सवाल का जवाब ही नहीं आ रहा कि मैं वर्चुअल रियलिटी उस फिल्म में डालूंगा कैसे.
सर, रिपोर्टर का काम ही होता है ऐसा सवाल करना, लेकिन आपकी हेल्थ में भी सर काफी चेंजेस हमें देखने को मिल रहे हैं. आप काफी, मतलब आपकी लुक लग रही है सर, आप संजय दत्त जैसे.
बहुत शुक्रिया. मैं एक्चुअली इतना वेट मैंने कभी लाइफ में डाला नहीं है. मेरा थोपड़ा इतना मोटा हो गया है. But अभी हमने 60% फिल्म कंप्लीट कर लिया. अभी नाउ आई विल स्टार्ट लूजिंग वेट एंड आई विल स्टार्ट डूइंग द 80s पोर्शन जब व्हेन ही वाज 20 22 इयर्स ओल्ड. सो इट्स बीन एन अमेजिंग एक्सपीरियंस, वर्चुअल या नॉन वर्चुअल. जस्ट द फैक्ट कि यू आर गेटिंग टू प्ले संजय दत्त ऑन स्क्रीन फिल्म बाय राजकुमार हिरानी, इट्स रियली बीन अ वेरी इंस्पायरिंग जर्नी फॉर मी. फेवरेट इज फीफा. सो वी हैव बीन, मी एंड टू फ्रेंड्स ऑफ माइन हैव बीन प्लेइंग दिस लीग सिंस द लास्ट I guess 18 years, where we have these books and tabulated scores and home goals, away goals, so we're quite serious about it. So that's the only game I play, FIFA. I used to play Halo, a game on Xbox. I used to like that. Uncharted was a good gaming series. And Gears of War, there was a game called Gears of War, right? That's another favorite one.
I think on the
hardware.
Yeah, I'll comment on that. So the hardware is requires two basic principles. One is performance, second is thermals, especially when you are powering such high power content. So from a performance standpoint, it comes with latest generation of...
But kyunki hum uski live dikha rahe from the age of 20 to...
Thank you everyone. Thank you so much for being a wonderful audience.
Just a quick ending note. You know, all this technology and science and entertainment that we all talk about, pushing the envelope and trying to... entertain and engage the consumer and the audience. Just put out the message that it's really important to really also have some human being time. You know, spend time with each other, ask your kids to go out, you know, play real sports, talk to them. You know, don't just get consumed by electronics and all of that. So I hope you guys pass on this message. Thank you.
So we'll go for the last photo opportunity. Can we make some noise, ladies and gentlemen?